about their faith, about a nonprofit organization they're a part of, about other service sites, about a job that they have. Everybody has something that's driving them to use their talents and their abilities in the best way possible. And I love that, and that just brings me a lot of joy.
Well, I just love that people care. Like, you go up West Pine and you see people with buttons on their backpacks, and you see people tabling up West Pine or in the BSC or whatever, and like, people stand up for the issues that they care about. Like, that's the thing that I love about being on a college campus, is that no matter where I go, like, people are advocating like for things.
I went to school here way back in the 90s, and many of my closest friends are friends I met or deepened while I was a student here. I think that spirit of faith and service that we have here really allows those friendships maybe to go deeper than they could at some other places, that you can pray together at the college church, you can go together on an immersion trip, you can share a room with somebody, you know, kind of all these things coming together. That spirit of care, listening to others, working together, studying together. So friendships built on faith, that's the heart of SLU.
I'm constantly amazed every time I walk into a building on campus or walk down West Pine. The people that I've met over my past years on SLU's campus, these people are so passionate, and they really inspire me and push me to do things that I would never think that I could do. And they really hold me to a high standard of being the best version of myself and the best person I can be.
By a community all the time of people who aren't apathetic, but like really especially like care about issues and care about life and care about other people. And you don't see people doing it by themselves, you see them doing it like in community.
I don't know a lot of colleges that have a street like West Pine where you can just walk down and say hi to so many people, with everybody smiling and everyone finding a reason to be happy. That just, I don't know, is so unique and something that I can't find at a lot of colleges. And here, it just, something that makes SLU what SLU is. Other communities is that we push each other, and we're able to see people who are passionate about really awesome things, and really involved in a lot of different organizations on campus, which really inspires me to follow what I want to do here, and beyond.